Yeah, but you know, my question.
For the love of house, we brought it back.
So that's what brought you guys here?
Well,
today.
Today and today because.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me ask you a question. What is the future of house music in Chicago? And what ages are people, you know?
The thing is that we have to educate young kids about this music. This music has never been about violence. It's always been about coming together and enjoying life to a song. That's exactly what it is. House music has always been about love and song. That's all it is. Whatever it is, no matter what it is, no matter where you play, no matter wherever house music is played, it's never been about nothing but love and people around you. It's like all it should be. A lot of the genres of music today doesn't do that. They don't do that. Positivity for the love of this stuff. People don't come out just for love. So the education to the kids now is trying to show them that path of what this is what we've been doing. This is how we all get along. This is how we all just live happy every day.
I really appreciate it.
I'd just like to add, personally for me, it's definitely the form of music that lifts you up, that lifts your spirit. So I'm coming.
I could tell that when I saw you today, you know.
I'm coming from a place where besides just entertainment, it literally lifts me up. It's a place you can come to when you hear it, whether you're dancing, whether you're sitting. I let people know this is actually what de-stresses me. This is what I turn to let all of that stuff go. I can get right back on the horse Monday morning. By the time Friday evening comes, I need my house music again.
Are you in the business?
I'm not in the business.
Because if you do.
In a professional sense, but
okay.
I am a lifelong dancer.
Okay. Wow.
Where I've been inspired by house music. So.
Fantastic. Thank you so much. Yeah.
What the DJs give us, we show it back to them. So as a DJ, as a producer, a DJ, sound man, the clubs that allow us to gather, you need us. We need you. We're one big happy family.
Is there a troupe or a group that you represent?
No, not a troupe or a group that I represent. This is God's hand on me who said, get into house music.
Well,
you're gonna love it. And it really just naturally comes out.
I thank you so much for
this
interview.
We're so happy to be here representing Washington.